kids. I am Chandrima. Welcome to HDFC Education. We will learn something really exciting today. Today we will learn a new chapter. The chapter name is Food We Get From Plants. So don't waste time and let's start. We eat certain parts of different plants as food. There are known as edible parts. Let us find out more about some edible plant parts. Some plants store food in the form of starch in their leaves. Spinach, mint, mustard, and cabbage are edible leaves. Root of some plants are swollen and fleshy because of the food stored in them. These are eaten as food. Carrot, turnip, radish, and beetroot are some common edible root. Stem of some plants are swollen and juicy due to stored food. These stems are eaten as food. Stem of potato, ginger, turmeric, sugar cane are modified to store food in them. Fruits contain seed in them. Some fruits store food in their pulp. Fruits such as apple, mango, orange, and pear are some edible fruit. Do you know, kids? Fruits are often used to make different things we enjoy eating and drinking, such as tomato sauce, pineapple jam, and orange juice. Some plants have edible seed. We often eat them in the form of cereals, grain, and pulses. Rice, wheat, and barley are called cereals. Seed of cereals, grain such as wheat and corn are grounded to get flour. Cereals are also called food grain. The edible seeds of plants such as green gram, kidney beans, and chickpea are called pulses. Do you know, kids, the edible part of some fruits and seeds are eaten as nuts. Cashew nut, almonds, and walnut are some common nuts. Sunflowers store food. Broccoli and cauliflower are sunflowers we eat. Apart from cereals, grain, fruits, and vegetables, plants also provide us with products such as oils, spices, and medicines. Let us learn more about them. Oil. Oil are used to prepare food and are applied on skin and hair. The seeds and fruits of some plants are used to make oil. Fruits of coconut and olive are used to prepare coconut oil and olive oil respectively. Both these oil are used as food as well as hair oil. The seeds of groundnut, mustard, sunflower, and almond are used to make oil. These seeds are called oil seed. A spice can be a dried fruit, seed, root, or bark of a plant. Spices are used to add flavor and aroma to food. The seeds of mustard and cumin, the dried bugs of clover flower. The bugs are thin outer covered to trunk of cinnamon trees are used as spices. The fruit and seeds of cardamom are added to tea as well as food. The stem of the turmeric plants is crushed into a powder. It adds yellow color to the crusts prepared in the kitchen. Many medicines are made from plants, and these plants are called medicine plants. Neem, tulsi, turmeric, etc. are some medicine plants. These are used by us in our daily lives in fight against germ and stay healthy. Neem leaves are used to keep insects away. These are added to toothbrush, face wash,
and some medicines. Tulsi leaves are used in fighting throat infection and cough. Turmeric is applied on injured to kill germ. It is obtained from the steam of the turmeric plants.
Kids, some summary. Plants are of different types: herbs, shrubs, trees, climbers and creepers. We eat contained parts of different plants as food. They as known as edible part. Plants provide us with useful products such as oil, food grain, spices and medicines. Oil are used to prepare food and are applied on skin and hair. Spices are used to added flavor and aroma to food. Many medicines are made from plant and those plants are called medicine plants.
So kids, go through, learn the chapter, and any doubt and queries, send comment and subscribe my channel.